setzen.
Is irresistible. You recognize the overwhelming authority that you've used on others, only infinitely stronger, and turned against you. Your vision clouds, leaving you in a dark, featureless shadowscape. Nothingness in every direction. Then there are three figures before you. An armored male elf, exuding power and command. A handsome younger man with a quick, easy smile. And a pale young woman with even paler eyes.
These are my chosen. They speak for me.
Aid their search for the prism, and you will be worthy to stand beside them. In my
pushing the voice away.
My power grows. My forces gather. The reckoning draws.
Don't give me that look. I don't know what just happened any more than you do. We should keep going.
The voice is gone. Muted by this... this Gith relic. Why does a half-elf carry it?
Don't you tell me what was that?
I don't know. Not exactly. All I know is it's important I get it back to Baldur's Gate. At any cost. I am a servant of Shah. My home is a secret cloister in Baldur's Gate. I need to bring that artifact back there, no matter what. I can't tell you anymore. This mission required utmost secrecy. We all submitted to having our memories suppressed so that we couldn't betray Shah's confidence. If I reach my contact in the city, I'll have my memories restored. Until then, I have to guard the artifact with my life. There. You have the truth, for all it's worth. Let's continue.
I knew it.
Knew what? All of this, okay.
True. I didn't think you'd react so pragmatically. Perhaps I should have told you sooner.
Sounds like they've captured themselves a bard.
Draw Raxlin's best makers a blade in the quarry!
Be you beguiling,
or be you beheaded? Goblin kind will tease you and frolic you and redden.
Ah, the stranger in a fair camp.
Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must! A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Mountains, great mortals, all kinders to quake. The true souls are coming, their lounders awake.
Here below, I cry far and wide for great glory. Draw Raxlins.
It's good to be among allies, isn't it? The Absolute's blessings have brought so many together.
Beheaded.
Leave it, or it
will... Goblin so kind will tease you and frolic you and redden. His name is Draw Raxlin, his voice Absolute. His troops will disarm you and draw you the truth. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must. A new age is dawning with goblins at trust. Mountains, great mortals, all kinders to quake. The true souls are coming, their lounders awake.
Here below, I cry far and wide for...
Bloody arm is killing me. Ears to the best sedative there is. Booze.
Blades in the quarry.
Be you beguiling,
or be you be...
Wish you were screaming rather than singing.
Will tease you and frolic you and redden.
It won't for sale.
His name is Draw Raxlin, his voice Absolute.
Back
off! Arm you and draw you the truth. Laugh if you dare, recoil if you must.
These mugs got...
A new age is dawning with... With fragulous crown and with scepter abraid. Draw Raxlin, short work of the innkeeper. Made. The inn burnt to ash. The captives were many. Goblin kind had reduced them to cowering filfhenny. So raise it, your goblets, and drain them with pride. Draw Raxlin, the true soul, had led you galant.
Ha!
she says. Now. Now, where was I, huh?
Wait a tick. That a friend of yours?
Certainly not. What are you doing? I'm busy here.
You lying.
To you? Never. Come, let's continue our ballad. draw Ragslin, draw Ragslin. I am draw Ragslin. Tumptuous, draw Ragslin.
You broke him.
Wait, wait. Draw Ragslin. We pay. We.
Come on, pigeon. Back to your cage.
Now look what you've done.
Come on.
Of course, ma'am.
My name's Gribble, idiot.
Right. Yes. More fool me.
Work. State your business now.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority. Something stirs deep within you, hungry and alert. It's taking something you'll never get back.
Oh, beg the pardon. You must be here to join the other true souls. Please, go right ahead. Well, because that's what you are, innit? One of them as hears our thoughts, and the voice of the Absolute. Like Priestess Gut and Boss Ragslin. Gods, we even got a drow now. The Absolute is gathering us all together for something big, I reckon. Bloody racket. Oh, come on now.
Some Luna, as if mingling with a horde of goblins wasn't bad enough. Let's do what we have to do, then get out of here. Quite the understatement, but yes. Let's not linger in this place any more than necessary. Flesh in here.
Are you ready for the Absolute's mark on your flesh?
Yeah. And then I'll hear a voice.
You're too feeble. Her voice is a blade. It'll cut your brain to bits.
At least give me a sword!
We want you dead, you dumb knuckle. Not dead and heroic. Get down there and stop complaining!
Crying eye. Let's not do anything suspicious while it's watching. Glassy black surface reflects your gaze. You sense no reaction from the unblinking eye.
To the east. It's abandoned.
Looks that way. But hell Scout hell. Said they I heard something moving you. Around out there.
Like
something big.
It's not our concern. Our prey is elsewhere. How many raiders do we have?
Plenty of lashes, loads of hunters, and a few pariahs to carry the powder kegs.
Your scouting party has not returned, and half of the intruders escaped your guards.
Sorry, mistress. We mucked up.
Until their sanctuary is found, I will take something precious from you every hour that passes. A trinket. A tongue. A limb.
Ain't no use without my limbs. The lad'll make the prisoner squeal soon enough, I swear.
Silence now, creature. Or I will silence you forever.
As she turns to you, her thoughts mingle with yours. A cold hand caressing your brain. The chamber melts away to reveal a dark, endless nowhere. In it, you see a vision. The drow listens as a pale-eyed young woman whispers in her ear. One of those the voice spoke of. One of the chosen. The vision fades away.
A true soul in such a grotesque form. The Absolute has a place in her heart even for Duthir. Her heart is more generous than mine. Join my hunt, fairy. And obey me. Why do you ask? Surely you feel the Absolute moving through me, just as I feel her in you. Why she chose Iblith such as you, I cannot say. But we must hunt together. Interesting. What do you know of this druid?
Wow.
If you were sent here to hunt him, perhaps you can help me. The druid makes his home in a nearby sanctuary where his followers worship a false god. I intend to find it and destroy it. There is a weapon the Absolute seeks. I'm sure those wretches have it hidden away there. We will find it amongst the dead and the ashes.
Her excitement is palpable. She lingers on thoughts of victory, of unbelievers' blood spilled, and of the weapon. She will seize it in the Absolute's name. You feel Shadowheart's anxiety. The weapon the Absolute seeks, it's the artifact that she carries. The same one that protected you as you entered the Goblin camp. Her mind focuses. The cultists cannot discover that the weapon they seek is within their grasp. She is seeking the grove you visited. Already you feel her mind closing around yours.
Wears thin, true soul. The hunt must begin. Destroying it will demonstrate our power. Soon, all false gods will cower before the Absolute. I would expect nothing less. Together, we shall burn it to the ground. And when we destroy the trappings of this false god, the Absolute will reward us with such power. We captured a human who knows exactly where it is. He's been resilient, but he'll talk. Excellent. Be sure not to kill him before he talks.
How about us?
Like
what
us?
Are we waiting for?
Spears
are sharp. The lads are all riled up and ready.
You have already failed me once. And now you dare to question me.
I didn't mean nothing by it.
No prizes for guessing what this weapon they're after really is.
Much like your word.
We're on the same side. Although we're going to set the true soul on fire. They're stuck up.
Most would think us mad for wandering right into the middle of a goblin war clan. I suppose that goes to demonstrate just how desperate we are.
Yeah.
sure you do. But please try to understand that it's not something I can just talk about freely. There's potential in you. Let's see how you handle this. I am indeed a disciple of Shah, Mistress of the Night and Lady of Loss. I assume you've heard of her?
No.
Lady Shah is the Night Singer, the patron of darkness and loss. Most fear the dark, like children, because in darkness they see their fears reflected. But Shah teaches us to step beyond fear, beyond loss. In darkness, we do not hide. We act. Pain, hope, the promise of better days. All of these are heavy cloaks that bend our backs and burden our hearts. We shed those cloaks. Before Shah, we stand gloriously naked, beyond the vanities of mortals. There's comfort, yes. But often there has to be pain beforehand. We tear down the lies the world is drunk on. The institutions they trust, the so-called gods they worship, the lives they cling to. We destroy false idols, topple corrupt organizations, fight heretics wherever they're found. There's often suffering, death even. Many people break before they embrace Shah's truths. Wiser than most. Many people balk at our doctrine. It's the reason why we cherish secrecy. You've a habit of saying all the right things. Either you're very glib or we're kindred spirits. Maybe both, knowing myself. But yes, once we've saved ourselves, we can talk more on this.
I want to hear a new song.
I could write something in the Absolute's honor if I knew more about her.
Don't go bothering my pigeon. He's mine. Keep him safe. Listen to him coo. Till I gets hungry or some such. What's it to ya?
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Oh, you'll be sorry. What the fuck is that?
Take him for a jog, why don't ya? And don't let the lads snatch him up. No, tell him what they'll do to him. Bring him back when he's all tuckered out. Here's the key. Pigeon's all yours.
Look at this. I'm quite saved. A joy to see a familiar face in such a precarious setting. I guarantee the story of your daring rescue of my person will live on for eons. I intend to do just that. A trusty invisibility potion goes a long way in a place like this. We mustn't tarry, but I'd hate for our friendship to end here. Please, won't you meet me once we've both slipped the goblin yoke? Soon, my friend. Soon we can share the flagon of something liquid and a tale of derring do. I'll slip away when the coast is clear. See you soon, my friend. I simply can't wait to pick your brain!
Greetings, child. I've met few aside from goblins here.
You recognize the scourge. This man is a follower of Leviatar, goddess of pain.
Ah. Are you also here to assist with the prisoner? I was invited to teach them some of my techniques. I live for pain and its intricacies, you see. But alas, these goblins seem to thrive on the crude and primitive. Pain without purpose is a terrible thing. Wouldn't you agree? You know the Maiden of Pain. How refreshing. But there is more to us than that. Yes, we worship her through pain, often our own, but it is an intimate and loving thing, one we offer up. If you would permit it, I can show you firsthand.
Go on! I have to see this!
Yeah.
Is that a promise? A pity, though. You would have known such sweet relief at my hands. Now, if you'll excuse me, I should return to my own worship.
Peace, you know. But no.
Is that our plan?
You gotta keep silent, don't you? Where do they flee to, you stubborn rat?
Please, stop!
Here to see your friend, have you? Come and join him if you like.
Say we'll take over. His work is sloppy. He'll kill the prisoner too quickly.
The mark glows, but you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Still be a slurp of ale to be had. I want to watch that weird priest next door. Sounded like he was beating something up. Oh, yeah, beating it good.
What? The prisoner?
Oh, forget about it.
Please, please.
Let me out. There's no reason for this. Helsin, I don't know. He changed into a bear, but I lost sight of him. I don't know if he's still alive. That's all I know. Please, get me out of here. I was with a group of adventurers. We came here for an artifact. It's called the Night Song. We tried to sneak past the goblins, but they ambushed us. I didn't think a pack of goblins could be so efficient. They didn't hide it. I don't think they even know it exists. It was locked away years ago, somewhere underneath the temple. The place was supposed to be abandoned when we arrived. But Brian had instructions, but the goblins got him. They said they'd eat him. Please, please, these shackles. I don't want to die. Thank you. Thank you so much.
The lock clicks and opens.
Thank you. I better go before they catch us. I should be able to make it to the grove on my own. They need to know they're in danger.
The grove, to the east. They wanted to know where we came from. No, they'll kill everyone. Please, I need to warn them. I don't know. The boss didn't say.
He just said some wizard called Laroakan would reward us if we found it. That's all.
Himself a master? Would have thought he'd be more creative.
Anymore.
got candles all round you. Use them.
Oh, yes. Everyone howls when they're on fire.
Your hand steady, three. Again! Again! Make it squeal again.
I mean, that very druid, right?
Juicing it up. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink and Mintz too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs.
And it makes funny noises.
We made it squeal.
Look, look, you'll see. Give me that rock. I'll show you.
Oh.
tormentum. It's hot in here.
No reason why.
Follows me everywhere. Blood.
I don't know. Oh.
Got it.
help me!
Die.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Got to concentrate.
Forever, pal.
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. You aided a bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature. Or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halsin. Yes, but just Halsin will suffice. Unbecoming to demand honorifics from the one who saved my hide. Parasites in your head that... You mean you have one of them? Oak Father preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But... something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible?
I don't know. I was hoping you'd tell me.
Perhaps. But I wouldn't want to place all my faith in blind luck.
You weren't speaking lightly when you said you needed help. Let me tell you what I know. I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles, but I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated. I'm as certain as I can be. If you have a better alternative, I won't stop you. I can't stop you, in fact, which brings me to my next problem. I've no right to ask more of you, but if you could help me, I'd be free to join your journey to Moonrise. I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. The natural order must be protected. If you prevail, I'll owe you the debt of a lifetime. Rare is the beast that survives decapitation. Help me eliminate the Drow Minthara, the Hobgoblin Draw Ragslin, and that perversion of a priestess, Gut. They are the ones holding these parasites together. Remove them, and nature will cure itself. Be warned. My presence could make things more difficult. I can only restrain my bear form so much. I won't be able to help but attack goblins. If I join you, we'll likely have to slaughter this entire place. You may want to use discretion when approaching the goblin leaders. So be it. May Sylvanas lend us nature's fury.
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Enough time wasted. Battle awaits. Still breathing, despite everything.
Decaying legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems. It seems the tunnel collapsed mid-dig and suffocated him. A crooked heart is embroidered on his left shoe. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed.
Still blocked, but should be easy enough to clear.
The scrying eye was looking at me all strange.
Ready for another round?
Why?
Thank you.
waiting for? Spears are sharp.
Thank you.
All right.
Let's cook with fire, baby.
Stand in my way.
Take this.
Gonna feel good.
Healing.
Take your
I wonder if this is worth the cost. So that's progress. God. A dull moment.
I wonder what the next move is.
looking ahead.
This is my happy place.
Jimmy on the go.
Go.
to press ahead.
Watch this.
Find a route. Heating up.
Dead. Seems these true souls have their limits. Action, not reaction.
Is that blood? No, never mind. shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Waits.
What's next, I wonder?
Time to rest.
There is work to do.
Let's move.